about ingredients.
Ooh. Now, obviously, in order to be successful as a chef, you have to be able to rely on all of your senses and understand the balance of ingredients.
You know, eating in a food with oils.